You were pretty sure that guy was in that apartment.
Lucky guess.
No, you knew. You were sure. I've been thinking about it all night. How did you know?
You know what? I have to go home. I have work in the morning.
You know, I hate secrets, so how did you know?
Maybe someday I'll tell you.
Earth to Melinda.
Sorry, I was lost in thought.
What about?
About how to get Lily Chin to talk to her husband. Never got her number when she met me.
But she called you, right?
So it's probably my phone memory. Hello. Oh, here, look. That number, I don't recognize it. That's gotta be it.
So?
I just don't like doing this kind of thing over the phone.
You mean you really don't like the hanging up in your face part?
Exactly.
You online?
Yeah.
Let me try something. All right, this is a reverse phone directory site. You put the phone number in, you get an address, unless it's been blocked.
Oh, you never cease to amaze me. Hi.
What?
You already gave me this address.
He was like my brother.
I'm so sorry, Warren.
And Lily. She was my wife. We went through so much together.
We don't really know what happened or when it happened.
I just died.
No,
how could
you died a year ago, Warren. Things change. People change. Sometimes they have to move on.
I'm gonna burn them.
No.
I will burn everything. It's just my furnace. What's the matter?
No, there is nothing wrong with your furnace. Okay, just please come
Why?
Inside. Just please. Warren's here.
Warren? What are you talking about?
Warren's spirit is still here. Okay, he's been haunting the restaurant. He caused the fire, and he knows about you and Lily, and he's really mad.
Are you on drugs?
Warren, don't do this! What the hell?
She says Warren's spirit is still here.
Look, he knows about you and Jesse. You have to talk to him before he burns the house down. Please! If that's you, if you're doing this, please stop! I'm so sorry! Tell him how much you love him. Use his name. Warren! I love you so much! He's right here.